Sounds like he's got the COVID.
Ha ha.